What's good, YouTube? Boy Fred Fletch back here again with another video. Today's video will be installing. I already have a Yofer diffuser on now, but I got the version 2 diffuser, which is probably the best looking diffuser you can put on your temperature and accord, in my opinion. But first, oh my god, let me show you guys the disrespect. Those who follow me, my channel, know that I complain every day driving on this road to get to my house. And look at this. The level of disrespect, bro. I'm gonna have to give her a good bath. This is the current setup I have. Get to work and it's like probably close to the end of the day. Bring my car and I'm gonna give her a nice wash, then set the camera up and I'll install that diffuser. Inspired. If you guys are wondering why I'm all bundled up like this, it's hot in here. I was sick. I'm still kind of sick. It's just a flu. The diffuser was supposed to come yesterday. It came 2 days early. I was homesick, so we'll be I'll catch up with you guys when I'm at work. Okay, so the first thing I have to do, damn subs keep sliding. First thing I gotta do, I gotta take this tail light back out, because you see this. I ran that wire to this tail light, so I have to take this back out. So first, I have to take the tail light out, and we'll take off this diffuser. So here's the part that I regret doing with the dumbass eBay light. I had to cut my harness. The new one that comes with the Yofer version 2 comes plug and play. So I should have just went with that and stopped being a cheap ass. But it's alright. We'll make this happen. now that that's off, I have to take these pieces off. I think this one comes with a black piece. This kind of looks the same, so I'm gonna leave that on there and see. Kind of looks the same as what came in the box, but we're gonna see.
What the hell? This shit was $40, kid.
I told you. Dirt bone spine it up. Alright, so now that I got the white ones off, put on the black ones. So, difference black, gray, and the white one. I did. Your helmet. that, so I could definitely use this side apron. But yeah, this just clips in my quad tip pad. You see the fit, man. Uh-huh. But you just screw it in down there. Same as a lot of you. What the hell? Oh, I see. But yeah. Do the same for the next side. We got these two over here setting. These two over here setting this up, man. So what's up to the channel, man? Caught in 4K, man. Yeah, man, hope you guys enjoyed that little quick video. Bro, I love this rear end way better. Like, it looks mad low now, bro. Yeah, that's him right there, bro. Like, man. Comment, like, and subscribe, man. Stay tuned for the next one. Your boy, Fur Fletcher, out.